this month. 17-year-old Tony Strader, who went to Arlington Bowie High School, died in all of that. Two other people were injured. Police say Strader was trying to protect his friend, and they called him an innocent victim when the two suspects opened fire on the victims. The two suspects, by the way, are documented gang members. Police do not know for sure, though, if this shooting specifically was gang-related. They're still looking into it. He's been in a fight earlier this month. 17-year-old Tony Strader, who went to Arlington Bowie High School, died in all of that. Two other people were injured. Police say Strader was trying to protect his friend, and they called him an innocent victim when the two suspects opened fire on the victims. The two suspects, by the way, are documented gang members. Police do not know for sure, though, if this shooting specifically was gang-related. They're still looking into it. He's been this